Hi, I'm Hal Flowers. I'm one of the chief residents in dermatology here at UVA. Here at UVA Dermatology, we have many years of collective experience treating dermatologic conditions, including alopecia or hair loss in men, which can be a very common and distressing problem for patients, but it's one, fortunately, that we have a lot of experience with. Alopecia or hair loss is a very common condition in men. There are many types of alopecia, and we generally divide these into scarring types, where the hair loss can be permanent, and non-scarring types, which fortunately are more common, and where we can generally at least stop the progression of hair loss, if not get some regrowth back. Treatment of scarring alopecia depends on the type. In general, we can use antibiotics and other systemic therapies in addition to topical therapies, which can calm down the inflammation and help slow down the inflammation. For non-scarring alopecia, the most common type is called male pattern hair loss or androgenetic alopecia, and the treatments of that in general are targeted kind of at the hormonal elements that play a role. And so we use topical treatments like minoxidil, which is over the counter and which is rubbed into the scalp with the fingers. And we also can use pill medications like finasteride. Telogen effluvium is another common type of non-scarring hair loss. This generally occurs 2 to 3 months following a traumatic event, such as a major illness, starting a new medication, but can also occur after something like pregnancy. The hair loss is noted to be diffuse or all throughout the scalp. And fortunately, this is a hair loss that doesn't have a particular type of treatment and that generally resolves on its own. In terms of preparing for the visit, a patient can make sure that they know all of the details about their hair loss and additionally bring with them any information about their health history, about their medications that they're taking, and also about any family history that may be relevant. At UVA Dermatology, we try to provide comprehensive care that is patient specific. And so when you come to us for hair loss, we're gonna pay attention to you as the patient and do our best to figure out the cause of your hair loss, the best treatment, and work with you to make that happen.